So La Selva is a very interesting place because we are in the bottom of the, or in one of the lowest areas. We have, right here, we are about 35 meters above sea level, but we are connected in a continuous area to get 2,900 meters in the bottom of the volcano. So we have an altitudinal corridor connecting us. So this corridor is also one of the areas that has been used by many different people. For example, there was a lady studying the hummingbird population to see what are the hummingbirds feeding on, what are the shapes of beaks and the shape of flowers, and to see what happens if these hummingbirds have to move higher up. Are they going to be able to find good sources of food at different elevations? So things like that. So that's lots of research. La Selva is considered the most studied rainforest in the world. Yeah. 4 meters average of rain. Cool. Temperature is 26 Celsius average, and it's a place where which is considered one of the most studied rainforests in the world. We have more than 30 buildings here. But something interesting about this is that they are working only with 9 different species of trees, but we have about 350 species of trees in ourselves, and we have in total more than 2,000 species of plants. So you might wonder, what is going on during the new year with the rest of the trees or plants nobody's looking at, nobody's measuring? So I guess it's one of the very interesting discoveries in terms of the effect of global warming. Okay, we have a high diversity here. We have reported, as I mentioned, more than 2,000 species of plants. 481 species of birds have been reported here. 130 species of mammals. 74 are bats, 50 amphibians, and 90 reptiles. About 37 species of snakes here. 7 are dangerous or poisonous. Okay.
So another rubber tree over there with a big leaf. So this is one of those trees that grows on the alluvial soil.
And this tree is young, so that's why it doesn't have any markings. On the other side, we have trees that are more than 100 years old. As you can see, the scars going to strike the sap. The way to strike the sap from this tree is by
cutting. Whoa!
We're lucky.
That's cool.
Yes. Opa. We're lucky.
Did you see the branch falling?
Yeah.
Did you hear what? Did you hear the crack before?
Yeah.
Okay. When you heard that again, please look around to see where which direction you need to run. Yeah, that happens all the time. Okay, this is a cross related to, but this is called heliconia. These plants and those plants are different families. Okay, this one is called heliconia. This is heliconia imbricata. Has these flowers sticking up. These are pollinated by hummingbirds. We have 26 species of hummingbirds in La Selva. And many of them pollinate these kind of flowers. Okay, you know, the leaves are something very interesting because some species, many species are using the leaf. For example, I see that that leaf is broken, see? And part of the leaf is folded up. It's a fold right there, see?
Yep.
That's probably a caterpillar that's living in there. Maybe we don't have to have a shot. Okay, so we're gonna start heading back from here. I like to go along the trail. Maybe we can look for a snake.
Yes.
Maybe. Haven't seen it for a few days, but maybe we are lucky enough to find it.
Maybe we'll watch.
Yes. As far as we know, we have at least one ocelot that uses the bridge once in a while.
Okay. Cool.
Yeah, so it comes down here and marks his territory on the reefs.
Oh, really?
So it moves along those trails.
Yeah.
Hola.
Feels
much
nicer. I don't know,
it's
super cool.
Yeah,
it's
for sure.
Hey, perezoso. Ah, ¿verdad? Qué bueno. Ah, sí, ya lo veo.
Ahí, pásalo. Sí.
Qué bueno. This is love, yeah.
Tortugas?
Come
used to call it.
I just can't believe how big it is.
Spider monkey.
Thank you.